Welcome back, fellas. We are continuing right where we left off. So we're going to keep circling around this area. This is, if this is the first video you're watching, there's a big list of doing a playthrough of Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance on the PlayStation 2. So, man, this is a big area. I mean, look at that. We got a lot of searching to do. Okay, we finally are making ourselves around the border here. Alright. So we'll just kind of head up. Thinking this way and just kind of go up and down. Didn't take as long that time. Let's go over just a little bit and let's go ahead and work our way back down. It's kind of clearing the map as we go.
My pack won't hold anymore.
It's a great sword. Those are two-handed. Alright. Let's go ahead and keep going. We'll get to those guys soon enough.
How did I get the energy?
Stay down.
There we go. A new bow. Take a look at it. Not very good. That thing is pretty heavy. Doesn't weigh much. Let's see what else we got here. Nothing else of interest. Oh, we almost got him. Thank you. We're gonna finish this area up, and then I'll recall before I go into the next area. Oh, probably a bad idea. You know, the reason why you want to kill these guys is you want to build up as much XP and level up as much as you can before you get to the end.
Too much. My pack won't hold anymore.
Let's see what I got. Let's drop this. These are nines. A shield is a five. That weighs a lot. So I may have missed some areas, but I feel like I got overall most of it. Okay, that's the exit. When we get over here, I'm gonna recall back and go ahead and restock. See if I can buy a better sword. Thank you.
You have returned. Is it help you need?
Go with that one. Okay, and let's see how we look, and we got plenty of recall. Let's go down to 10 on those. We got plenty of health. I probably can get rid of these. Get rid of all those. Let's go ahead and get rid of those three also. Okay. We'll go ahead and buy the Ring of Strength and an Amulet of Dexterity. I'm gonna make it two Rings of Strength. Okay, so let's sell that one. Let's sell that. And you see my weight, I can carry a lot more now. I can only hold one of those. I didn't know that. Okay.
You have returned. Is it help you need?
Let's sell that one. Let's see what other rings he has. He has strength. Oh, I don't have enough for that dexterity one. I don't think I have anything I can sell either. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Let's go ahead and save. Maybe we can get to this area in this video. Who knows, we might make it to the tower by the end of this video. I'm not sure about that though. Let's fight first. I think I have enough now for that ring. Let's see, rooftops, flood building. That's what the lizard was telling us. Wrong. drop the ring of dexterity plus one. There's that pass, so I don't have to go back. Let's go ahead and clear it. I like that. Now everything's all up here that I need to accomplish. So we're gonna go to the left. Look like I could go in there. Outer key. Looks like we're gonna make it there in this video. We may not make it there, actually. That's our recall.
I don't have the energy.
They did a number on me there. Just a little area to search here. Buddy, I didn't know you were sitting right there. You startled me. Heard you sniff. I was like, what is, who is that? About search this whole area. The map is clear. We got some goodies to collect. Go back and sell. Get some better gear. And, enter the new, the next part of this dungeon. So, go ahead and head back, guys, and sell some stuff, re-equip.
You have returned. Is it help you need? I will stand watch while your eyes are closed.
Just rest so I get my health back.
You have returned.
And then, let's check out supplies to sell some stuff. Start with that ring of dexterity. Let's go ahead and buy some arrows. Let's see how we're doing on potions. Looks like we got plenty for now. We got plenty of the arrows now. Let's check out the armor. That's pricey. Yeah, I want that one. Well, we're gonna save it, guys, and leave it there. We'll continue on in the next video. I'm pretty sure we're getting close to getting this game complete. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you guys soon on the next one.